We all remember the Ice Bucket Challenge in the summer of 2014. This raised awareness and much-needed funds for research into ALS. Yeah. ALS is a neurological disorder that causes increasing muscle weakness and eventually paralysis, which in most cases is fatal. Our brains send signals through our nervous system to make our muscles move. It is the motor neurons that carry these signals. In ALS, the motor neurons in the brain and spinal cord degenerate and die, causing the muscles to weaken and causing the brain to lose control over voluntary muscle movement. This leads to all sorts of problems, such as increasing loss of mobility in limbs and difficulties with speech, swallowing, and even breathing. ALS is also known as Lou Gehrig's disease after the famous baseball player. Other sufferers you may have heard of include Dr. Stephen Hawking and local Krispy Kreme bandit Chris Rosati. In 2014, after competing a half Ironman triathlon, Andrea Lytle-Pete was diagnosed with ALS at the age of 33. Far from allowing ALS to slow her down, she was determined to keep on racing. She has competed in more than 30 triathlons, marathons, and half marathons since her diagnosis. In 2015, Andrea set up the Team Drea Challenge, asking friends and family to step out of their comfort zones and compete in a race, raising funds for ALS research. More than 150 people joined in, and now the Team Drea Foundation has raised more than $275,000 for ALS research. There is no cure for ALS, so innovative and bold research is needed to try and find an answer. Team Drea supports the ALS Therapy Development Institute in Cambridge, Massachusetts, and locally Dr. Bedlack at the Duke ALS Clinic.
I want to use my journey with ALS to inspire others to challenge themselves and appreciate what their bodies can do.